An incredible start to Jack Eichel's long-awaited playoff career last season. Led the NHL in playoff scoring. Held in by Vegas. Worked down Eichel. Up top, center of the zone. Hanifin shot, score! Mark Stone appeared to get a piece. The Vegas captain in his first game since February 20th just activated. It's 123 in.
The Stars had a couple issues with clears once they did have the puck. And they basically reloaded the power play set of the Golden Knights. Stone is basically their version of Joe Pavelski. He's in the high slot. The big thing for Hanifin is get past the shot block. He does that.
Second best percentage in Dallas history behind only last year's 25%. Here's Ben, rifles a shot, save made. Over to the right wing side. Kept alive. Well, Behince goes low and it jumped on Ben. He slapped his stick down in frustration. Stars hold the zone. Haskinen, wrist shot and gloved by Logan Thompson, who hold. Here comes Pavelski. Dumped in. He'll head across. Complete a change for Dallas. He's off. Sagan is on. Getting knocked down in the corner. Marchman. Heavy collision with McNabb. Comes out. Suter shot. Score! Ryan Suter. It changed directions. And the Stars have tied it.
It's a very unnecessary and ultimately cadaverous turnover by the Golden Knights. They slam bodies in the corner. Carrier comes up with it and just tosses it right to the eventual goal scorer. Yeah, Carrier's in off a defender, but they just threw it into open ice. The quick shot. Both goals have been Carrier's. It goes against the grain on Thompson. And for the moment, has tied the game at one. The question...
The play was offside at 12:54. We have no goal on the play.
So the Stars have the equalizer.
He was on the ice in overtime of game two as well, so it's an easy hunch maybe.
Stevenson got that winner. Here's Barbashev in front. Marchessault scored. It was in and out of the net in the blink of an eye. And Jonathan Marchessault has made it 2-0 Vegas.
It was off the stick and through Jake Oettinger in a hurry. This time it's the Stars that burp the puck up, trying to get up out of their own zone. And in one motion, the Conn Smythe Trophy winner from last year is the playoff MVP. I don't think Oettinger ever got set on that. He's open. Ben actually ends up shoving him.
The only three were the deadline pickups that they had to strengthen the roster. Stars 13 of 18 played in last year. Ahead for Ben. He's got a step. Ben, backhand. Score!
Was pretty sweet. Good dig in defending by Wyatt Johnston, and then just a succulent headman sauce to the captain. A perfect pass, traps their D. The Stars do that almost ad nauseum out of their own zone. Weak side forward blows the zone. A dainty barbarian tuck to the backhand, leave it. Five hole. A very important penalty kill for the Stars here late in the frame.
Face-off win Vegas. Hanifin shot, score! Tomas Hertl. It redirected. 3 seconds into the power play. It proves to be a costly one. And the Golden Knights' two-goal lead is restored.
On special teams in particular, and the eventual goal scorer, who's a big, strong horse, they're able to rip it back from that face-off position, drive to the net. And as he gets to the net, not only does he get the rebound, I think he got his shaft of his stick on the initial shot he did. Falls perfectly for him.
That was a trade that not a lot of people saw coming. Unrestricted free agents move. The hurdle one seemed to come out of nowhere. Vegas landing another big name. Here's Stankoven, nice pickpocket. Robertson, score! Dallas gets it right back. Stankoven the play and Robertson the finish.
This is exactly what Stankoven has brought. It's what Stone does a lot for them. This time he gets puck-jacked by Logan Stankoven. And that turnover and takeaway turns into a massive goal. Again, I think a little off the shot for Robertson to find a hole. Accuracy, not power.
Matthew Shane taken away by Watt to Petrangelo. He'll walk it towards the slot now. Right circle, shot off the bar. It stayed out.
Turn it into an opportunity. Little slide play by Petrangelo, rips it against the...
Petrangelo missed 13 of the final 15 games of the regular season, had his appendix removed. Shot score, McNabb from the left wing, threw a screen and got past Ottinger. And it's the Golden Knights who score early in the second and go back up by a pair.
Pounding on just 20 shots on goal, and they barge their way to get a puck here. The screen in front of the net, does it tear him off of anything? Miro Haskinen took a wave at it, and it did. And it deflected up in the circle, and a bewildered Jake Ottinger could not track that thing at all. It went far down.
Poked away off the stick of Carlson. Bouncing puck, Stars, they're in onside. Here's Johnston, shot off the glove, and then back on to Thompson. Another one that goes the way of the Vegas net off the Dallas captain.
Every time that line's been on the ice here lately, they've been able to get the puck to the net and get their bodies to the net. It's a nice play in neutral ice by the defense to turn it back against the grain. He was wide open if it was a little softer and he could control it.
Tyler Seguin up and down the Vegas blue line while the Stars had the puck back in their zone, and it scored! It got through Thompson! A gift from the Vegas netminder! And Mason Marchman has made this a one-goal game with 8:14 to play.
They're going to have to open a window after this one. Just a harmless wrist shot that Thompson whiffs on. Quick up, they give him the ice. It's not screen, it's just E36 and a one-shot game. No shot is a bad shot. I like that they went three high up top, the two defensemen and a forward.
All alone in front, a chance, under the save, and he kept it out. It bounced in the crease behind him, denied Howden. Up high, Theodore.
Thompson answers that at the other end. Some good forechecking, forces a loose puck.
5 seconds to go. Taken by the Knights, clearing attempt hit Carlson. Over to Hintz, shot over to Ben, and it bounced over his stick. And that's how game one comes to a close.